What is going on? Welcome back to another just gorgeous, blessed fall day here in Deep East Texas. We are at Lake Fork, aka the Goat Lake. Got a little bit different episode today. It's going to be one that I'm really excited about. Hey, look, fishing has been literally as tough as it can be. We've had record-breaking rains, record-breaking cold temps, so the water temps have dropped super fast, and the bass fishing is really, really tough. Here's the beautiful thing about Lake Fork and the fall. It is so full of life and so full of all kinds of species of fish. It's one of the best times of the year to get your kids out here and get them interested in fishing. So I've got a special episode with my very two favorite guests right there. Down there throwing rocks in the water, doing what kids do, right? But I got my two boys, that's Ty and Eli. We're going to go on a multi-species family fun, get your kids into this great sport kind of episode. So y'all stay tuned.
Hey guys, my name's Billy Lawson. And I am your Lake Fork guide.
Goat Lake, goat fish, goat guide.
Well, folks, these are my two boys right here. This is my oldest boy, Ty. How you doing, Ty? Tell the people hi.
Hi.
And this is my youngest son, Eli. Say hi.
Hi.
Eli is 5 and Ty is 8. And we're out here on Lake Fork. And yeah, the bass fishing's tough for largemouth. But in the fall, there's all these yellow bass and white bass that get schooled up in these big numbers. And even when the bite is about as tough as I've ever seen it personally, you can still go out with your kids and introduce them to fishing and do some really simple stuff and have a lot of fun. So today we're gonna grab some Joe Spates jigging spoons. And we're gonna go out here on these schools of yellow bass on this offshore structure. We're gonna let the kids look at them on the graph, kind of explain them what a fish looks like and show it to them. And then we're gonna get out here and catch some of these yellow bass. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Are y'all excited?
Yes, sir.
All right, let's go.
On camera.
Hi, camera.
I was trying to show Ty how to properly work that spoon and I caught one. I guess I know what I'm doing, huh? I'm the yellow bass master, folks at home. Here, reel. Reel. Grab the pole and reel. 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 Reel fast. Reel fast. Keep reeling. Keep reeling. Keep reeling. You got one too, Ty? You got a white bass, eh?
Yeah!
Holy cow!
Ty, you got the bottle, son.
I got a white bass! Ty, look!
Ty caught Earth. Turn around and show the folks at home. Look at Mr. Eli with his white bass.
He caught that thing.
Good job, buddy.
That was dad shit.
Huh?
Daddy.
It was what? Daddy. I caught it? Well, you reeled him in.
He
told me you wanted help. All right, go ahead and ease him on back.
Yeah, let's watch him.
Double high five. Are you happy?
Yes.
Watch out for that poop. Daddy's got poop on him, huh?
Yes.
I got the poo on me. All right, I gotta go get Ty unhung. Ty, good job. You caught Earth, buddy. I'm not sure how much Earth weighs, but I bet it's a record. side, son. Roll up, reel, flip, pull. No, don't reel it, bud. God, dog, look. Hey, stop. Oh, now. Really? Really? Keep reel, real fast, real fast.
Real fast, real fast.
Reel, reel it fast, reel it fast, reel it fast. Reel, keep reeling, keep reeling, keep reeling. Keep reeling. Keep reeling. Keep reeling. Keep reeling. Keep reeling. Guess what? You got another white bass. Show the camera. Show the folks at home. Eli got another white bass. Turn around. We got to take a picture for Mama real quick. All right, Mr. Eli. Put your white bass back in the water, my man.
Can I throw him?
Just ease him in. Hold him over the side. Reach over the side. Now drop. Hey, buddy. Give me some knuckles. My man. Are you having fun?
Yes, sir.
What, hey, what kind of hat are you wearing?
Marine.
What are you going to be when you grow up?
Marine.
Uh-oh. Got something. Reel. Keep reeling. Keep reeling, boy. Keep reeling. Keep reeling.
You got this.
What you got, boy? That's enough reeling. That's enough reeling. You got a big yellow bag.
Again.
Push your button for me. Show him. Show it. Go step up there. Right there. Show the folks at home. Look at you go, boy, with your yellow bass. You catching them, ain't you, dude?
He's actually winning.
Dude, you're whacking on the day, huh?
I seem to like you like what
you
mean.
You daddy's boy, ain't you? I don't know if you mama's boy anymore. You might just be daddy's boy now.
Three more. All
right, let him go.
Do I like, can I?
Just. You want, don't toss him real far, just ease him in there. Daddy was joking about that. Oh, my man. Booyah.
Yeah.
Look
how much more
fish
than Dad has.
He only got one.
I only got one and a half.
Eli, it's Eli's day, isn't it?
Yeah. It's your lucky day, bro.
It's your lucky day, bro.
Definitely.
What? Say that louder.
Better than video games.
You really think that?
Yeah.
That's called winning, folks at home.
What you got, guys?
Keep reeling. Woo, white bass. Watch out, Ty.
Hey, what's up?
Look at here. I was trying to change camera batteries and Mr. Eli. Got him another sand bass.
Eli, you've caught 5 fish. That's called a bump fail, folks. Go ahead and give me the knuckles there. There you go. Eli, you've caught 5 fish all by yourself.
What?
What? You ready to turn him loose?
Turn him loose, buddy.
Wait. Is he small enough to toss him?
You want to toss him just a little bit? Just a little bit, okay? There you go.
How much fun are you having, dude?
Dude, we
got 1,000%. Dude, we got, huh? No.
What? Goggle percent.
We've caught, how many have we caught, E?
10.
No, we haven't. You 10. Guys are real fishermen. Y'all are fibbing about how many fish you caught already. We have caught 7.5.
Which we've had, more of 8?
We've had 8 bites, but we have 7 in the boat. Right, Ty?
I got the one who got the half part.
You got the half part, that's
the
right.
The white bass.
It's all right. Live and learn, right, buddy?
Yeah.
You doing your happy dance, E?
Show me a happy dance.
That's my happy dance.
Are you happy right now? Let's see those crocs, see?
What's on your crocs, dude?
Sharks.
Sharks? You got shark crocs?
You can't buy that or make it up, folks. You just can't.
Nah, you got to start it off with the first one. But then your brother, Eli, what happened? You just took over. You stole all the fish. What happened? You caught them all. Tell them.
I caught all of them.
You started catching all of them, didn't you?
Caught 9, and we caught 11 fish in all.
Wow. thank Joe Spates. Joe Spates, the Tackle Factory over there right here on Lake Fork. We'll link his information below. He makes great spoons of all kinds. He invented the flutter spoon, but those jigging spoons that he makes work really good too, don't they? You like them jigging spoons? You were catching them on that jigging spoon. Eli is the champion of the day today. He is whacking them and stacking them. Awesome job, buddy. Turn it loose. Talk to me. Good job, E.
Switch from sail to steam.
In your belly, you hold the treasure that few have ever seen. Most of the dream.
All right, buddy. I'm turning loose.
Most of the dream. Picture on that one. We got plenty of pictures. Turn it loose.
And I go for yonder.
Just toss him back. It doesn't matter. Just get him in there.
I live with some in the wild.
Happy days.
Takes a while. And yes, I am a pirate. 200 years too late. The cannons don't thunder.
There you go. You guys, y'all did so good today. And y'all made your dad real proud, man. Y'all got out here and fished hard. We were only out here for a couple hours. We went out here from about 2 o'clock to about 4:30. It gets dark real early this time of year. But 2 hours is enough time. It's perfect for a guy like little E here. He can get out here, not lose his interest too bad, and you know, you get fast action on these yellows and whites. And we had a good time, right, E?
Yes.
Man, I'm so happy y'all came with me.
Hey, you want to hear a funny story?
I do want to hear a funny story. I always want to hear a funny story.
You got pooped on.
I did get pooped on. You folks at home, they
saw
that.
The white bass.
The first white bass you caught pooped on me, didn't it, E?
Yeah.
It
was all green.
It was yucky poop. That fish had diarrhea. That's not cool. You heard it here first. Fish diarrhea, folks, is not cool. Well, man, thank y'all for coming out with Dad today. I sure appreciate y'all coming and hanging out with me. You tell them what percent you like it.
I like this 100%.
Say it louder.
1,100.
Hold on, say it louder.
I like this 100%.
100%. How much do you like it?
1,100.
1,100. I think that's a lot of percentages.
I know it is.
Well, awesome, guys. Y'all got anything y'all want to tell them before we get done?
Bye-bye.
See ya.
See you later. All right. Hey, of course, we're using 6-inch rods. Those are linked below as well. It's 6inchfishing.com. If you go order anything from 6inchfishing.com, be sure to punch in that code, Your Lake Fork Guide, and get a 10% discount on all orders. Man, y'all think we paid all the bills? Y'all don't even know what paying bills is, do you? Don't worry, you will soon find out. And we'll see you guys next time right here on Your Lake Fork Guide.
Thanks for
watching. Group
200 years to the cannons don't thunder. There's nothing to plunder. I'm an over 40 victim.
We got one, Dad.
Arriving too late. Arriving too late. I've done a bit of smuggling, and I've run my share.